Buddy Alexander Commander here, and I want to tell you some stuff we did over the weekend on summer break, and happy summer break to all those kids on YouTube that are watching this video, and you want to listen to this? I lost my tablet. I can't find it. I have to play on the laptop, and we had a birthday party for my sisters on the 8th, so. Sunday you can come when she's 6, and I'm going to be 7 on August 25th. And guys, we driven four-wheelers through this path over here, and we drive right through there, and then went over there, and our four-wheelers are parked over there. I got one for my birthday from Eric. So, I think this background is good, guys, right? I'm sorry. These mulberries are on the ground. Look, they're all, and those flowers are over there. Look at them. Follow me. And look, these flowers right here, they're all falling down. They might be poison, or I think they might be poison because I don't know if they're poison or sticks, because the sticks might, I think, they got maybe sticks on squirrels, maybe would not be so good. So there's stuff over here like stuffing and everything. But I don't think it's cotton ball because that would be a good thing. And now what is that? That is not supposed to be here. But seems like you can stand on it because I don't care. And all these sticks are out in this background. Kind of cool, but I have spurs on, I'm sorry. I got two pistols, and it said, the wanted is the pink pistols. So is that kind of cool, guys? And what, this stuff over here is over here. It rained today in Morristown, and I gave a letter to Dave Hughes on YouTube, and all of his subscribers might subscribe to me. So that's why they will follow me. That's why it's coming to 1,000 miles away where he lives, and he'll be so lucky because he has $5. And all of his subscribers might subscribe to me. And I got two blue pistols and one sheriff badge and two spurs. But that's it. And I have those holders like you put in your pistol. Well, this one's you wanna look? It's a revolver. So, if you make sure you subscribe, and leave a comment below and like this video and don't keep a thumbs down. And bye guys, see y'all later.